Hey guys, Slag Number 20 here with some more How to Train a Dragon. I didn't train my Light Fury yet, but I trained the others best I can. So before we fight Astrid, it's time for one last customization. Hopefully that will give me the edge I need over Astrid. Oh boy, this is really interesting.
Good, you found it! Well, you deserve to blow the horn. Head on over to the docks and give it a tune to start the next tournament.
Astrid tournament. I hope you guys are ready. This is it. Hiccup versus Astrid. Like I said before in the last video, she's the toughest opponent yet.
Real Vikings make decisions.
Come on, Toothless. We got this.
Fight!
Oh, by the way, I'm trying to get a trophy. I can't let any of my dragons lose.
Ready? Fight! Watch out!
Come on, Inferno.
Watch
out! Woo!
KO!
That is a struggling because I got my Inferno's powerful attacks. I don't know.
Double test with an angry dragon.
KO!
Cuckoo. Let me zip him back. This last battle will be it. Hopefully I can reach Astrid.
Ready? Fight!
My dragons are getting tired.
Dragons have more power than I thought.
Watch out! Watch out! Watch out!
I'm not ready to finish this. Come on.
Victory! This victory allows Hiccup to move up in the ranking.
All right, at long last. Finally, it's me and you now, Astrid. See about that.
Ready?
fast.
You want more? How much pummeling can one dragon take? Get out of my way!
Ow.
Here I come! Remember what I taught you! Watch out! Watch out!
Come on.
Not even close.
Who wants it?
Here I come.
Stonefly, beat me. Dragon's down. Toothless, or damn, I thought it was toothless. At this point, I don't even care about the trophy anymore. Right now, I just care about winning. Come on. Be a tough opponent. Alright, Toothless. It's up to you.
You want more?
Yo, if you don't stop that bullshit.
Dragon's at more power than I thought.
Damn! Next time, I'll kick Astrid's ass. I'll see you guys then.